Hey folks, Scott Dyke here with Platt Hill Nursery. I'm going to show you how to water your shrubs. A lot of people have questions about this on an almost daily basis. And when it's real dry and hot out, we don't have a lot of moisture rolling through the area here in summer, it's really important to keep your plants well watered and hydrated during those times. This goes for newly planted shrubs or existing shrubs, maybe something to put in last year. They still will need a helping hand next year. So if we take your garden hose that you have running here, always when you turn your garden hose on, make sure the water's cool. You don't want to have too hot of water. Sometimes your hose, if you have it left out in the summer, is going to get real hot and that water coming out of there is going to be just boiling almost. You don't want to put that on your plant's root system. So let it cool off. Mine's nice and cool. You can see I got it at the base of the plant. Gonna let it run here for a good 10-15 seconds. This was a 5-gallon shrub when I put it in last fall, so the root systems aren't huge yet. We're gonna give it a good soaking. I think we're looking pretty good there. Then we'll move down the line, put it at the base of the plant, let it soak in for a good 10 to 15 seconds all the way through. This is how you're gonna go through and water your shrubs, your evergreens, and your trees. The larger the plant, the more water you're gonna have to put on there.